All right, guys, I'm gonna teach you the most simple, easy way to plant non-GMO squash, guys. I'm gonna plant these dark zucchini, so these good for baking like muffins, cakes, and stuff to take it to the farmer's market. These take about 8 to 10 days to germinate, but they'll come up in 3 days if it's raining. Tap in like 1 inch like that. And I'm gonna continue spacing everything 2 feet apart for each other. 50 days and we'll be harvesting it.